there's no easy way to look around and realize that the world as we know it is dying. People really don't want to deal with confronting the possibility that when they look out the window, everything they're looking at is temporary. The question is not, is this happening? What if it happens? The question is, what are you going to do about it? Because there is something after just anxiety.